Good day and welcome to today's lesson. Today we are going to learn how to design your own GIF videos and post on your Instagram, WhatsApp, status and all that. So today we are going to look at an application called Pixaloop. So you navigate to your Google Play Store, then you type Pixaloop. And here we are. Because I've already installed it, so you can see the icon here. This is how the icon looks like. So I'm going to open it. So you have to download and install first. Then now you come to create new or new creation. You tap it, then to take you to where you're supposed to add your picture. So let me look for one picture on my phone. Okay, let me choose this woman and the baby. So now the picture is loaded. You can play it and see nothing is happening. But now let's change the effect. Let's pause it. Then now you come to the down where you see sky. So you press on the sky. It gives you a lot of options in there. So let's try the first one. So you see that the sky has changed. Let's try the second one. Okay, so we are now in a thick dark cloud. So you can either choose the blue sky or you choose the dark cloud. But for the purposes of what I want to show you, I think the dark cloud works better. So now you go back. Press the arrow here after the none, you go back. Now you choose the animation, so you press on animate. Then you choose part here. Then you now draw where you wanted the GIF to start shaking from. So I put it on the small grass here, drag it slowly to this side. I put another one here, drag it slowly to this side. So now let's check the loop and see how it's going to look. So the loop is going to be blending. So let's shoot the blending. Now let's play it and see how it's gonna work. Wow, so simple. That's how you do your own GIF and share. So now I am going to export this video. I'm exporting it. Okay, so you come and click on export. So it's exporting gradually, and that is all. So now you can now share it to your WhatsApp status or something. Just post it to my status like this. So that is all. It is about using Pixaloop. There are other options that you can choose from, or you can just go and explore the whole application. I'll be available. If you have any challenges, just put it in the comment section and I'll be ready to assist you. Don't forget to share and don't forget to like the channel so that more videos will come. Thank you.